Hello friends, this is Nageshwar. Welcome to my channel ITBird143. In this tutorial, I will show how to install remote desktop services, installation and its configuration in Windows Server 2008. Just click on Add Rules. Please select Terminal Services. Next. Please select Terminal Server. Next. Please select choose a certificate for SSL encryption letter. Installed. Restart. After restart, configuration resume again. Now come to Start, Administrative Tools, IS Manager. Server certificates. Okay. Come to sites. Right click. Edit bindings. Come to Start, Administrative Tools, Terminal Services, open Web Access Administration. Okay, we are successfully connected to the Web Access. Here, we I have not added any programs to the remote app. Now come to Start, Administrative Tools, Remote App Manager. Here we need to change the digital signature settings. Please select Sign with a Digital Certificate. Let's add programs to the remote tab. Now come to Start, Internet Explorer. Now we have successfully connected the web access. Just click on calculator, connect. Let's try the client system. Now come to Start, open Internet Explorer, type yes. This website. Here we need to enable the ActiveX control. Just click on this and run add-on on all websites. Run. Here I have connected to the calculator from the server. Click on this. Connect. Server. we got calculator from the server. Here we can use the calculator. So with this I have successfully completed remote desktop services installation and its configuration in Windows Server 2008. Like this we can install the apps in the server and we can share those apps with the client system. I hope this video will help you in your work practice. If you like this video, please click on like button and please share this video with your friends. And please visit my channel ITBird143 to watch more latest updated videos. And don't forget to subscribe my channel ITBird143. Thank you friends. Have a nice day.